See that? Now that's discipline. Following orders like a real diamond dog. Soon he'll be... Hey, no! Stay! Stay! Did it! Go!
Not yet.
But soon.
Soon.
Boss, locate and bring back the U.S. military's new weapon codenamed Honeybee. The CIA put it in the hands of the Hamid group of Mujahideen. But the Hamid fighters were wiped out. The Honeybee must still be hidden at their base, the fort at Tasmasi Laman. Unfortunately, the Soviets are looking for the weapon as well. You have to get to it before they do. Bring it back here. There's a photo of the target on your iDroid. One more thing. Apparently, one of the Hamid fighters survived. He's missing. But if you can find him, he might lead us to the target. Good luck, boss.
Somewhere in that fort, but the search area is too wide. We need something to point us in the right direction.
That's the Honeybee's storage case. We don't know the specifics, but a homing weapon in a case that size is probably a portable missile. Recently, the Soviets have lost multiple gunships in the area.
Soviet relay base. Think there's something in there that can lead us to the Honeybee? Is that prisoner the Hamid survivor? If he is, he has to know something about the honeybee. Of the target. It's on your iDroid. Head on over there and retrieve it. Thank you.
squad. Arriving shortly at LZ. This is P-Squad. On station at LZ.
That's where they hid the honeybee. Go retrieve it. That's Smase Fort, to Smase Lamont. Now to find the honeybee.
You look well rested, Big Boss. My, my, how you've changed. You became a demon for such little weapons as that? Well, I'm sure you'll see the bigger picture eventually. If you get out of here alive. Rest in peace this time. I'll see you in hell, Boss.
What the hell was that thing? It was huge.
Arriving shortly at LZ. All right, get in. Time to go.
Station at LZ.
It's not human. And those deformities.
They attacked the Soviets too.
And that Grim Reaper lookalike in charge of them. That giant thing that carried him off. What the hell are they?
Cypher.
Well, what do they want? What's their objective? Why Afghanistan?
What happened to the Hamid?
Exactly. Whole squads of hardened Mujahideen killed without a fight, and no trace of BC weaponry. What does it all mean?
That's what we're here to find out.
Yeah, right. If we really need to know, the truth will reveal itself. Even if it's ugly.